on that.
I'm flattered.
Miss Monroe, a rival of yours, Miss Diana Dors, has arrived in the United States. Is your going to England any just a coincidence, or is it any kind of an exchange arrangement? So we won't be lonesome while you're gone.
Well, I'm afraid not. We've made arrangements about the sleeping prince, nearly a year ago. I mean, it's been going on.
Well, have you met Diana Dors?
No, I've never met her.
Well, you have ever seen her in films? You ever seen her act?
No, I haven't.
Then you're not in a position to comment on...
Sorry.
Okay, well, thank you very much. Thank you.
Could we just ask...